The family is gathered around the table. The question rings out. White meat or dark? Your soul struggles with the decision. Should you follow Yoda or Palpatine? The yin or the yang? What to do? Hey, meat eaters of the world. Trace here for DNews. Thank you for watching. Meat eaters are full of opinions on rare versus well done, lamb or mutton, light versus dark. There are so many delicious choices. So when you're carving up a bird, does science even care what meat is which or why meat is different colors? It kind of does. I'll use turkey as an example because it's far easier to see the meaty differences. Turkey breasts are made up of fast twitch muscle fibers. They're made for short bursts of energy and they tire quickly. They become the white meat. The legs, on the other hand, are slow twitch muscles. They are used all the time and they can work for long periods. When you're eating meat, you're eating these two different muscle types. The color of meat is determined by the amount of myoglobin the muscle fibers have in them. You've probably heard of hemoglobin. It's a molecule on red blood cells, helps it carry oxygen. Myoglobin is the same molecule. It's also known as muscle hemoglobin. To determine how much myoglobin, you'd have to consider what the muscles of the animal do all day. Slow twitch muscles that are used all the time need lots of oxygen and therefore have lots of myoglobin. Example, cattle and pigs spend a lot of time standing or walking, so their meat is pink or red. A rare steak has a lot of myoglobin up in there. Chickens and turkeys spend a lot of their time standing and almost no time flying around. Thus, their legs will be filled with slow twitch muscles because they're using them a lot. Their breasts and wings, though, kind of weak, fast twitch muscles, less myoglobin and therefore lighter in color. Ducks fly and swim all the time, so duck breasts and wings and legs, they are all slow twitch, all dark meat muscles. Speaking of swimming, fish meat would be considered darker around the tail or the fins because those move the most. Ocean fish like tuna, they swim all the time, so they're darker overall than like a catfish, which slinks around slowly. Humans have a mix of the two, depending on if they're, say, sprinters, which would be fast twitch, or distance runners, which would be slow twitch. I don't know why that would be helpful unless you got really hungry. When you cook a fast twitch muscle, its myoglobin changes color depending on the temperature. As it undergoes a chemical change, the myoglobin can no longer hold oxygen, and the iron molecules at the center of the protein structure lose an electron. That chemical change forms a hemochrome molecule. That's where the brown and medium cooked meat comes from. Then, as the heat rises more, it then becomes metmyoglobin, which is a brownish gray color. White meat doesn't have the myoglobin concentration to color the meat, so it looks more translucent. And as it cooks, the muscle fibers, which are normally bound up in little tight coils, uncoil or denature, as it's called. Also, the water leaks out and the meat becomes an opaque white. Because of the way the muscles are used, they're gonna taste different when cooked. White meat is generally thinner, less dense, and more tender, so it can be cooked more quickly. The denser, darker meats take longer to cook, which is why white meat tends to come out more dry at Thanksgiving. It's difficult. But when you fry a meat, the juice is held inside, so fried chicken breasts are still delectable. When it comes to which is better, that's actually kind of up to you. A study in the European Journal of Nutrition said taurine found in dark poultry meat could lower coronary heart disease in some women, which is nice. But all in all, white meat is lower in saturated fat. Of course, you have to kind of slather it in gravy because it's dry, so that kind of scraps your benefits. And dark meat contains a lot of saturated fat, but contains a lot more vitamins as well as iron, zinc, and some other minerals. So I guess you tell us, which do you prefer? White meat or dark? Got a comment section? Go ahead and use it. You can also subscribe to DNews, get more videos every day of the week. Thanks for watching, everybody, and happy holidays.